Once again, I'm breaking it down. Okay? Punch is going here, all the way, and here. What's the first thing I notice? That when he throws this punch, which part is open?
His front target? Left rib.
Yeah, this is open here. This is here. This is my target. So, I got to time whatever I'm doing at that target. That's my first thing. Once again, breaking down, zoom, and this you can only do here in training. Break down the punch, it's coming. So either I can go here, which is a little difficult, or I can go here, which makes it a little difficult for me to counter and move because I'm off balance. Or I can go here, but now I'm limited only to a
punch.
Or I can couple a move and a kick. So it is two. So I've seen his punch 100 times and I've timed my back kick. Jab, 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 jab. With this back kick, as the kick comes, now super slow for me. Doom. Fraction of a second. Doom. Only two moves. His super slow is like 10 frames. Pop, 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 pop. For me, it's only two. So that's my advantage. For me, it is pop, boom. So when I turn, although this is my target, if I can land on the solar plexus, much better. So here's it now in super speed. Okay? And go. Okay. Go. 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 Go.